I'm somebody that loves sport. I'm not somebody who immediately thinks of expressing themselves through creative avenues. And this does exactly that and then some. But it's not just about expression. It's about creating platforms for the future. Some of these people here, they will work in TV, in film, in radio, in broadcast media. For some of them, it's the spark that will lead to something which could change the rest of their lives. And also, I'm from Wolverhampton, a place, a lot of deprivation, a lot of unemployment. So if you put hope into young people, anything's possible. And hearing the energy inside that room, seeing their eyes when their heroes walked onto that stage, that's what it's all about. If you can't use your platform for that to inspire people, what's it all about? And that's what happens with Interfilm. So I think diversity, first of all, isn't just diversity of ethnicity or of perhaps socioeconomic background, but also things such as religion. So I happen to be a Christian, and I'm very proud of that. But you would never think, oh, we must make sure we have diversity of theology, if you like. And I'm talking about having a theology, i.e. atheism, as well as theism. But for me, I don't know. I can't give a comprehensive answer as to how the industry deals with it. I can tell you more about my experience. And that's been that as a young man from a single parent family, being of mixed race background, not having an awful lot of money, being from Wolverhampton, I know my back was to the wall, as it were. The only reason I have gotten as far as I have, if we're going to put it down to people, it'd be my mum. My mum just said, it's possible, Radzi, and she put that belief in me, gave me that impulsion, in spite of whatever. But equally, I feel like I am representing demographics, whether that be mixed race, black, West Midlands, Wolverhampton, broken home, a man, a young man. So diversity is vital. Do I know what the solution is? No. Are there problems? Absolutely. Are we closer to the destination than we were before? Absolutely as well. So there are positives, but there's a long way to go.